Alright. We're at it again. Last we left off, I believe, yeah. We're mining for ore. Interesting. Yeah, so, yeah. Interesting. Is that over there? I am so tempted. Jump towards that water, and I would be trapped down in there. Using the shift key here. Edge over. Interesting. Yeah, but I think we'll wait. We'll check it out. I'll put a door up here. But yeah, we need resources right now, so we need to stay on task. don't think I've slept in a while either. I didn't really need to make that one. Yeah, I guess I'll just use some wood. Some sticks, I guess. Challenging and more challenging. Yes, we're not really gonna about to go that way. Answer shot. So we're getting ore, more ore. Should find it within here. Enough. I haven't. I do the traditional strip mine two rows between, because you'll see on either side. And so basically every third, yep, there's. Is that right? so we'll have to rebuild that at some point here. Above doesn't matter so much as you just want light to, or where mobs can spawn. Yeah, mining does get boring. Sure. But it's gotta be done. We should go over. Yeah, I should have never left all the coal upstairs. Probably gonna have to just go up and get it. So up. that. Take half of this coal with us. Let that other. Put this down here. Half of that in there. All right, let's go back down here so we can find more ore, iron ore. I almost wonder if it's just better to use stone pickaxe. Iron is definitely faster, but stone, we use stone, we wouldn't be using up our iron as we're trying to find more iron. But iron should last more. I don't know. We'll have to see if we get to the point where I feel like we're not making any headway on the iron. Faster. So we got like 9 upstairs. We got some in a stove furnace down here. What I got on me, so I need to try to make maybe some shears, armor, sword. Good for. I don't know. because I am full. So I don't think I brought these chests. I should have probably unloaded it. It was upstairs and I forgot to. We got about 7 minutes, actually. Let's just, yeah, so we got iron there. We're just gonna leave it there and just make it, that way we sort of just have it there. Let's just go over. Definitely don't want to get in where we're basically making iron pickaxes just to mine. But I don't know, we should. There's some coal. I mean, I guess we should grab this while we're here. Look at this. finish this one off. At least I'm up to 10 now. Oh, good. See? Oh, nice jackpot. Oh, gold too. So let's say, yeah, this is that. Remember we seen it earlier, and that's nice. So I didn't even have to go out there and get it. And rest dying. I have looked this up and see what copper is. At least we're getting it. I should start using a furnace though. Maybe even make a furnace. Just what else? Coal that we have as well. Materials as well, where we're doing this, so that's always a plus. So, for building. Yeah, okay, so where are we at here? In the scheme of things. Maybe I can build up a little bit here. Oh. Interesting. Probably shouldn't go forever. Just want to stay in the area. guessing that will allow us to. Maybe we can, I don't know. Might be a way of working our way down there for later. So. Do this iron first. Honestly, we probably can make another. Work on this copper. Actually, no, let's not do that because I have one. There. So we're slowly getting there. We got 4 working in there. Got 5, so that's 9. We probably got, I don't know, 6 or 9 upstairs. So we're making headway. So, alright, have a good day. We'll work on it some more next time.